What's up, ladies and gentlemen? How you doing? Mighty here, and welcome back again to another reaction video. So, as soon as I left home, What's up, ladies and gentlemen? How you doing? Mighty here, and welcome back again to another reaction video. So, as soon as I came home from work, and I was just minding my own business, just browsing on Twitter, just to see what's going on, and I took a peek of Russ's tweet, and it didn't occur to me that there was a new video, a brand new video from The Warning, and I guess that it's very likely I didn't subscribe to them, so I'm gonna do something about that in a second. But there is a brand new video, which is the official called Evolve, and which I am gonna be reacting for today, right now. So that's completely unexpected. I guess I really did miss out the announcement, and not to mention there was a premiere that was way early this morning, and which is I was still at work. But it's never too late to get a chance to take a look at this, so which is what I'm going to do right now. So if you're new to this content, all you have to do is click and subscribe, and you get notification from yours truly, The Reaction Man, for reaction, gaming, music, streaming, and anime. And if you have any requested videos that you want me to react, I'll be more happy to do so for the sake of entertainment. But most of all, this is me just doing my best to bring the entertainment just for you. So let's go ahead and check it out, and time to react. Oh my. Nice. Oh, okay, with the red lights going on. We'll be right back. That was pretty damn good. Holy crap. That was really... My brain just farted, didn't it? Yes, it did. I was going to say that this is very accelerating at fast pace right there. And did you notice Paulina's swagness just going on while she was drumming to the pound of it like that, and seeing her arms just move so fluid like water, and just being so relaxed and just almost like she's given a little bit of a pose there. And not only that, it was a brief of a smile there, but nice focal. I dare to say, because I think that maybe the first time that she ever did a screaming by the chance of that. And this is me just saying this, but Alejandra looks amazing, don't you think? And not to mention that just hearing of the riffs of the guitars that stretch out like that, it goes all the way to the down to the bottom of the core of that. It's just like you're going down, you know what I mean? And let's not forget those big words that's coming from Daniela that says, "I'm not in danger, I am danger." Now, sounds like to me that's very intriguing, and that gives like a bit of a warning state there, and just sending a message that those who stand in our way. I like that. It's very intriguing. But it is a good song, though. I actually liked it. That was Evolve, and dare to say that their music and their style and their creativities is starting to evolve, to my knowledge of it, because they get better and better, if you ask me. And, you know, I could be wrong about this, but I have a feeling that they are working on their new album, or this is treated to be as another single. If there is, I could take a look at the iTunes to see if it is available. I will own it and I will listen to it to the heart of it. But overall, it is just satisfying just to listen to this. So definitely this was worth to check that out just for the sake of the Good Friday. And rightfully this is, because it was a nice day. And yeah, the fact that it is still freaking hot out. But I enjoy that. So, Russ, you are the G. I will tell you this. So, at least I got a chance to check this out. And you know what? Totally worth it. So, I believe that's going to be it for right now. So, I am going to call it a night. But there are more on the way. And with that said, if you enjoyed that, leave it likes. And I also... Oh, excuse me. Brain fart again. If you enjoyed that, leave it likes. And also leave a comment down below. And I will catch y'all in the next video. So, take care, guys. And be safe.